Soy un Panasonic Noise Cancelling Ayan, XBS Deep Mighty Bass Extra Bass Ayan, with a bass reactor Ayan, ito po ganyang model RB-M700B Digital Wireless Stereo Headphones with a 20 hours playback with noise cancelling again and then a bass reactor off and SBC Okay, so yung spec niya guys, ito, yung Bluetooth niya, sabi ko nga po kanina, is version 5. And then, operating distance, ayun guys, up to 10 meters to 30 feet. Approximately 20 hours ang kaya niya. Alright, so ito yung pinaka-box mismo guys. Ayan. So, ayan, ito po yung kanyang itsura ng pinaka-kanyang speaker. Low distortion subwoofer. Wow. Adjustable strength kaya no, meron siyang bass reactor. Ito yung medyo na intriga, po guys. For immersive bass experience. Side pressure depression technology for comfortable fit. Yun. So, yun yung sinasabi ko, ito yung kanyang kasama na yung USB-A siya pa yun. Type-C na po siya. Type-C yung kanyang cable. Kaya nisip ko parang ano na eh. Bago na siya eh. Oh. Oh, so yun, yung kanyang cord. Ayan, active noise, cancelling, bass reactor. At yun, 4mm kanyang edge driver units. 24 hours playback with noise cancelling. Quick charge up to 15 minutes, 20 minutes, playback, charge, etc. Voice assistant activation. Oh, wow, meron siyang voice assistant activation. Anyway, check natin siya mamaya kung ano nga ba siya. Alright, so ito yung harapan. Panasonic Mighty Bass with noise cancelling. Yun, yes. Okay, so ito yung kanyang cable. Ayan. Yun, ito yung pang charge niya guys. Ayan. Ayan yung kanyang 25mm audio jack.